What's up, guys? Welcome back to my vlog. Today we're gonna be vlogging 100 feet away. What's up, you guys? Today we're reviewing the Rode Wireless Go and the Rode Wireless Lav Go. This wireless mic system is freaking amazing. I'm telling you guys right now, right off the bat, it is a game changer. It's so useful, it's so run and gun, I love it. I've been using it on my vlogs for about a month and I'm seriously loving it. It's just, it changes everything for your videos. In my last video, I took the Rode Wireless Go system out to Universal Studios. I didn't use the lav, but I actually just used the transmitter and clipped it on my backpack, and I was vlogging at Universal Studios. And honestly, I was getting great audio without having this big old wireless pack and a receiver on the camera and looking all obnoxious. It was just these little squares on my camera and in my pocket, and I had freaking clean audio the whole day. It's freaking awesome. If you guys wanna check that video out, check it out with my last upload. While I was out at Universal Studios, I was actually testing the battery life as well. I left it on the whole time. I did not turn it off. I got about 6 to 6.5 hours of use out of it, and honestly, it's 6 hours, you know, I'm not gonna have 6 hours of footage. So, you know, the only thing I would turn on and off was my camera, not the wireless system. And that was on the whole time, so that when I turned my camera on, it was ready to go and record, and it did great. As you guys know, like I said, it's a great vlogging wireless system. Honestly, it's weird when I'm editing my videos with the audio that's coming from this, like, it's almost like makes me feel better in a way. I'm like, this sounds and looks more professional just because you have like better audio. I don't know what it is. It's dope, you guys. For vlogging, if you're a vlogger and you're looking for a different mic solution, try this out. You're gonna love it. It's also great in louder environments. It's really good at rejecting off-axis audio, you know, when you're like in crowds and things like that. The lav and the actual transmitter with the mic in it are pretty good at rejecting audio around you. And as you guys are gonna see in this video, I actually even clipped it on my belt in this video to see if it would pick up my voice from my belt, and it actually does. Like, that's crazy. It's really good. All in all, before we get to the rest of this video, the sound quality is freaking good from the lav and the transmitter. You're gonna get great audio quality from both. If you don't have the lav, for example, and you know, you have to go to the transmitter for an emergency, whatever, you need it, don't worry, it's still gonna sound great. It'll save you. It'll save your day and change your life. So yeah, let's not waste any more time and let's just get to this video already. All right, so this is the Rode Wireless Go. We're gonna test it out in, I don't have the little dead cat. Hold on, back up. I don't have the little dead cat on there. But I'm gonna put it on right here, see how it works. So I can like walk around wirelessly. Hey, this far out, you can still hear me talking, I hope so. But we're gonna go get some sushi, and then we're gonna test it there. Does this look weird? Does this look weird or what? Does this look weird or what? Let me see if it still picks up when I turn around the other way. I'm gonna get in the car and see if it still picks up. Bye! I don't know if it's still picking up the audio, but it should be. Yo, it's hot though, seriously? Oh, copyright. Erica's like the worst camera girl ever. Seriously. So yeah, I realized when I checked the audio on my camera that the transmitter was a little too high and it was being blocked by my neck, so that's why it was giving that weird sound. So just keep in mind, if you're putting the transmitter on the shirt right here, be careful that it's not getting muffled by sticking onto your neck, because you're gonna sound like a robot or something. Since my collar is so high up, it was doing this, like, going out. It touches my neck and muffles. I don't know if maybe putting the dead cat on would make a difference.
All right, so it's currently on my belt right now, on my belt line.
Okay.
See how it sounds. We're gonna get some pokey real quick, because we're hungry, while we kind of test this mic out. But so it's kind of, my shirt acts kind of as a dead cat too. Hopefully you can't hear the shirt too much. Sounds pretty good. Get some pokey real quick. All right, so I set the mic down right here for now. The volume on the camera, the gain on the camera is at 3. And the receiver is on the highest gain option. So I wanted to see if it just picks up my voice pretty good with the mic just being on the table right there. So far, what I've heard from the camera, like when I play the video back, sounds really good, decent, you know, for being wireless and being on my belt. So we'll see. I mean, we'll see what happens. I don't know exactly yet how good it's gonna sound, but I have to take it back in the computer. I keep repeating myself, sorry you guys. Just thought of a new idea of how to use this too, actually. I know in a lot of movie productions, they actually hide lavaliers and stuff under tables and things like that to catch dialogue for shorts and stuff. So that could be another cool, useful thing to use this for. You kind of hide it on set, under tables, under cups, or something like that, and you get your dialogue. Pretty clean and pretty good sounding from wherever you're at. For example, hide it down here under the table, tape it under the table, and you're filming a scene, and you get dialogue for your movie. At least for a, you know, some kind of dialogue, instead of having like a boom mic or anything like that.
So what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be switching between the lav and the transmitter. All right, you guys, so I came out to one of my favorite spots, and as you can see, I got this microphone right here. I don't know if it's just because this shirt I have on is a really high collar. I mean, it is a little obtrusive. It's a little loud right here. I got this initially for vlogging just because it's a little better than having the huge microphone on the camera, which I don't mind. The microphones are great, but if I can reduce this whole thing down a little, that's great. And then obviously, like, I don't think you would put this on any client or anybody you're interviewing like this. I don't know, maybe like clip it down here. I just put it here for now. I brought the little dead cat that I like to call. It's a dead cat. Where are you going? So, I mean, normally this is where you would clip a lav mic. Start walking backwards, show you guys distance, and see how far this goes with the lavalier mic. I'm gonna start walking away as well. Oh, here comes a plane so we can test the sound plus distance. Kill three birds with one stone. Don't kill birds though. Don't kill birds, I'm just telling you, don't kill birds. Yeah, I mean, I wouldn't be vlogging this far away. Who knows, maybe sometimes I will, I don't know. But we'll see. We'll see if it drops any signal at all. Oh my gosh, wait, can you guys get that sunset? Oh my God, look at that. That sunset is gorgeous. Jesus. All right, camera back on me, camera back on me. I said camera back on me. Last time I was here with the transmitter, I went pretty far. So what I'm gonna try now is I'm gonna put it on my belt right here, how I did earlier, with the dead cat, which could be kind of cool if, you know, you don't wanna have it here if all you have is the transmitter and the receiver, Alaska Airlines. So I wanted to see maybe if I could use this during my vlogs with the dead cat on my belt and still get really good audio. Like, that would be awesome. I'm gonna walk back. The thing is, for what I heard from this, is you have to have line of sight, meaning the belt pack, or meaning the transmitter has to be facing the receiver at all times, but we're gonna test how far I can go with this and see when it cuts out. And I don't know how many feet away I am from the receiver, but I mean, Eric is still giving me a thumbs up, still getting audio. This is pretty far. Like, I mean, like, if you're still getting audio this far, like, this is pretty insane. I'm pretty impressed. Still getting audio? Still getting audio, I'm still getting a thumbs up. This is insane, man. I'm also facing the receiver at all times, so I'm pretty far away still. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my vlog. Today, we're gonna be vlogging 100 feet away. All right, I'm gonna turn around, and I'm gonna keep talking. Evangelina's gonna let me know if it cuts out. I'm just gonna turn around, keep walking. Okay, audio, what about now? Audio, still getting a thumbs up. I mean, obviously you guys can tell if you're still listening to me. I'm pretty freaking far away. There's like a snake over here, something might. A head like a coyote. All right, so I'm gonna turn around, I'm gonna keep talking and see what happens. Okay, so when I turned around, I think the audio cut out, meaning there was no line of sight for the mic to pick up any audio, so. So obviously, line of sight is very important for this system, but either way, it's pretty good. You're not gonna vlog that far away. I'm gonna test the line of sight a little closer today. Okay, so we're right here about 10, 15 feet away, 10 feet maybe. I'm gonna turn around and see if it cuts out. Is it cutting out? Is it cutting out? No cutting out? No cutting out? No cutting out? Okay, cool. I mean, that's pretty good for that, you know, good distance.
I mean, that's pretty awesome. I'm pretty impressed. I'm pretty impressed, honestly.
So you guys, I hope you guys enjoyed that review. I hope this helps you in deciding whether this wireless system is good for you or not. If you're a vlogger, I think it's a really good choice for the price. You're gonna get good audio. It's small and compact. You're not gonna have this big old vlogging mic on top of your camera anymore. It's just a little receiver and a little transmitter that goes in your pocket. You can easily tape this to your chest or clip it onto your shirt, and you're good to go for vlogging audio. I would go even as far as saying you can use this in a professional environment as far as like interviews, if you're having your talent sitting right in front of you and they're being interviewed, and the line of sight, as I said in the video, line of sight is perfect. You know, there's nothing blocking it. You can actually really use it for that. Like, that's a really good use as well. I've had some friends ask, you think it's good for weddings and, you know, it's a good alternative? I don't know yet. I haven't tried it on weddings or anything that big of production. You know, I don't know. I don't know if I would trust it with the whole line of sight thing. You don't want the couple to be up, you know, saying their vows, and then all of a sudden it cuts out and then you're screwed. You know, I wouldn't mind trying it as a backup, having the Rode Link wireless system and this on there at the same time and test it. But then again, you know, who knows? I mean, but for things like this, it's perfect. For things like talking to the camera when you're right in front of it, you're gonna get better audio. For vlogging, for interview style, for just things like that where you know you're gonna have line of sight, it's freaking amazing, you guys. It's game changer. It's so run and gun. I love it. That's how I like my gear. That's how I like my stuff, to just be like, pick it up, go for it, get the shot, get the audio, and you're good to go, and you have some dope audio. If you guys wanna see more videos like this, let me know in the comments if you guys want me to review anything else, or if you guys have any ideas on how to use this Rode Wireless Go, because you know, you can do a lot of things with that little transmitter, hide it in places, so when you're shooting like a scene or anything like that for a skit or anything, you can get dialogue and stuff like that. So I'm gonna try to think of a couple other ways of using it and maybe make a couple more videos, but so far, you guys, I love having this as part of my vlogging rig, and even for just some client stuff. So I mean, I'm enjoying it. I'm really stoked on it. And you know, Rode, thank you guys for making such a dope product. Make sure to like and subscribe, hit the notification bell button, and I'll see you guys on the next one. Bye.